It is almost Soul Food Day, but where do you celebrate that? Sure, it could be at your family's house, but instead we're gonna go ahead and head to DePaul Health Hospital. Let me go ahead first introduce you to Ms. Melva Miller. She is the food service lead at SSM Health DePaul Hospital. But first let's ask Executive Chef Christian Goulet, again, SSM DePaul Hospital. You were talking a little earlier about mindful soul food. What does that mean?
Absolutely.
And what does that look like on the stove?
Well, mindful is our Sodexo brand, what we do with recipes. Mindful is all about being mindful of what you're eating, mm-hmm. adding those great fresh vegetables, all those low fat, like you said when you walked in, I'm not seeing a lot of frying happening.
Mm-mm.
No. And you look at the color, look at the vegetables that we have here. We have beautiful colors going on. And how we bring that together and how we serve that for the patient. Low sodium, no fats, not a lot of different seasonings, not a lot of different salts or sodiums or anything like that. So keep it nice, light, fresh.
Okay.
And that's what the focus is, what we're doing today.
And what are you making for us?
We're going to do a sweet potato and roasted corn soup. It's one of our favorites with DePaul for our Soul Food Day. It's something we've been serving for about 3 or 4 years now, and everybody gets excited about it. It's a great item.
Well, I'll let you go ahead and take that away. We do have the recipe. We will have for you at fox2now.com, but while Chef Goulet goes in and takes care of that for us, Ms. Melva Miller, what exactly does Soul Food Day mean to you all? You guys have been doing this for a while.
Right, we have been preparing Soul Food Day for the last 30 years at the DePaul Health Center, and each year our team comes together and all the recipes come together and we make sure that everyone enjoys food, fun, and festivities at the DePaul Health Center.
And I know it's for lunch as well as dinner, and you said bring their recipes. Are you starting to hear some of the team members bring in their family recipes as well?
Family recipes, our recipes with Sodexo, and we also promote a healthy living as well with our patient side. Our patients are enjoying this as well as the community, our internal and external guests too. So. We promote.
So I can come up there and get something to eat?
Of course.
I don't have to actually be in the hospital?
No.
Oh, that's awesome.
Absolutely not.
So that's good to know, because I was going to break my leg in order to get in there if I had to. We're going to come back with some more Soul Food Day, but until then, go ahead and make your plans. SSM Health DePaul Hospital. Go to Café DePaul Thursday, February 25th from 11 to 2. And again, dinner time, people, 4 to 8. 12303 DePaul Drive in Bridgeton. Just call 314-344-6000 for some more information. You guys stay tuned to Fox 2 News at 9 a.m. Soul Food Day is never over here on the 9 a.m. show. Never.